Pick 6 handle, 3,496,000. All right, final call to place your bets. Three more entries to be loaded. Calling the first race, here's your track announcer, Kagawad Verhel Kalibliw. Take it away, Verhel.
Thank you, and good evening. The only one, Mr. Bong Rubio Wonderboy, Rap Rap Sordan Alcantara. All of you racing fans, race number one, start of pick six, event. Condition race, category 18, 1,300 meters is the dispatch. Set to go, race number one. Good luck on your pick six choices. Stand by for a dispatch. Anytime now, racing fans, race number one. With a favorite, fast stepping Alezzandro. It's racing time. As expected, Alezzandro shows alertness at the start, right behind in second, Tidal Wave. Gonzi's Bet then moving up, Jackie Choice running by the Little Princess Teen. Chocolate Thunder comes next, then moving up party outside Palma de Mallorca as they race towards the half mile pole. A solo leader, Alezzandro, out in front, enjoying a 5 lengths lead over Jackie Choice in second. Tidal Wave is racing in third, then moving up Palma de Mallorca. Gonzi's Bet shuffle back in fifth. Then comes Princess Teen, Chocolate Thunder, as they race towards the final corner with Alezzandro still leading the field by about 3 lengths. Palma de Mallorca now in second. Jackie Choice fading off the scene, moving up is Gonzi's Bet. And down the stretch they go. Alezzandro still leading the field. Palma de Mallorca, Gonzi's Bet is by the rail. Alezzandro over Palma de Mallorca on the outside. But Alezzandro now about to straight them from gate to wire. And finally, Alezzandro, Palma de Mallorca, Gonzi's Bet, Chocolate Thunder, Tidal Wave, Princess Teen. Then comes Grey Yogurt.
All right, 7982.